See that? It's 4:20 a.m. in the morning. I just lost half an hour of sleep for this joke. Are you happy?
Zooming in on
Yo, why not me though? Like, I'm the star of like every show. I'm sexy.
You may be right.
We are in Baltimore, Maryland. But Howard Uniform Company, right? Are you lunatic you're looking for? Good.
Turn out the lights. Don't try to say
we are currently at the Delaware House.
Hello.
Everybody's pumped, all right? So we're getting off soon. Anybody, words of wisdom?
Don't die. Don't get left behind.
I'm not filming the action. I'm actually not filming. I'm hunting elephants, believe it or not. So really, elephants are hiding everywhere.
Boy! Overlord!
Not my fault.
Ryan! Charles!
Here! Stay quiet for Mr. King.
All see you go, Wizard!
Here!
Lucas!
Oh here!
Andy Joe Burrito!
Here!
Conrad!
Here!
Sivek!
Present!
Fish!
Here!
John!
Here!
Brandon!
Here! Okay, guys,
thank
the
God.
Bus driver needed to ask.
Any other
it's really shaky.
Hurry up!
Oh wait, is it?
Not yet.
Oh,
wait.
Oh my God.
What is this? It's so pretty!
It's called New York.
I like New York. It's shaking like crazy.
Do I care?
No. Are you sure?
Tunnel now.
We're tourists!
Is that a party or is that a party? Isabella, what are your thoughts and opinions on Lincoln Tunnel?
It's very nice. It's a little small, but no, it's very nice.
That's what she said. Let's get some a stitch out.
We're on 10th Avenue.
Gay couple in their natural habitat.
The area that we're in right now is called.
Here we are, right outside the Apollo Theater. Really. Thank you so much. I like this.
You don't have to talk all night. I'm a man who can't say no.
Take me to
a planet and back up and work in my life. Can't afford to wait.
2 months now.
Mish.
How does it feel to be at the one and only New York Applebee's?
Wait, hold up. You want to know how it feels?
No.
Give me a second.
That's awfully descriptive. So, you just have seen Natasha Pierre and the Great Comet of 1812. Tell me, what did you think?
It was very good. The lights were bright. There was a rave. That was really fun. Because I've wanted a rave since this morning.
It was totally rad.
And radical.
I have been necked by this boy.